Got a fresh cut?
Oh, did I say your name? Woo! So, what's up, IG, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube? What's up, it's your boy, D, IV Pro, coming from you from World's Gym. All right, so, just getting in here, this pre-workout's kicking in, Dust by Blackstone Labs. Dope. Alright. today is arm day. Boom. Alright, so I have been in this off season now for about I don't know, it's been a couple months. Who knows, right? Slow gradual climbs to try to make gains. For somehow that reason feels like it's taking forever, right? And it's cool, you know what I'm saying? I don't always watch the scales, sometimes just really just watching the body, seeing the body does. But arms for me have been, I don't ever feel like they ever grow, and then you kind of go back and look at pictures and you're like, oh shit, like my arms did actually grow. So trying to still really fine tune what I do with arm training to make sure that we grow. So I've kind of put a little more emphasis and focus on the tricep portion because obviously the tricep makes up the majority of the arm. So trying to put a little bit more emphasis on the triceps. A little bicep work, boom. But mainly tricep stuff. So you'll see a mix of some things today from me. And what I'm trying to do is just decent, heavy, off-season type work. I get a little bit of pain in my elbow sometimes, so in order for me to kind of compensate that, I start with like warm-up stuff. So maybe like, I'll do like some push-downs, one-arm, double-arm, V-bar, might go over the head sometimes, just depends. I'm starting to sweat already, because I think they turn the heat on. That could be the pre-workout kicking in. This is what I got inside of here right now. It's also from Blackstone. And I'm going to tell you right now, this BCA is crazy, right? BCA Resurgence from Blackstone Labs. Craziest thing about this is the fact that it has nootropics in there. If you guys know anything about nootropics, nootropics is something that keeps you on high alert, right? So if I seem like I'm like that, I haven't drank this yet. It's the BCAAs. So things are kicking in. Like, it's like, yo, what the fuck? It's time to go, you know what I'm saying? So. That being said, so let's go fucking fuck this shit up. Mm-hmm. Oh. Nope, bang me right here. Yo! Fucking no, bro. I'm gonna get started with some triceps. Some triceratops.
Triceratops.
I'm just trying to grow some shit that look like. Yo, I'm trying to grow some arms that look like. Oh, what are you talking about? Oh, he's gonna run into me, you know what I'm saying? What's up, old man? Oh, he's trying to get this work, bro. Like, he ran up on me, I say. What was I saying? Yeah, Trojan horse arms. I'm trying to Spartan this shit. So, machine? What's up? Yeah. Can't talk. You got this one? Use this one. That took forever. Ah. But I do got a back video coming at some point, Tom. But right now, I'm about to target his arms. So. I don't want this on here. Don't worry, I don't need a step ladder or nothing. I'm just struggling right now. So. Somebody really was trying to make me not be great today at all. Alright, so I got this rope, and all I care about is getting blood into my elbows. All right, so I'm gonna get probably about a good 2-3 sets here first, get some blood pumping to these elbows, move things around, get it circulating. Once they stop hurting, then I know for sure like I'm good to go. Just certain thing to keep in mind when you're working arms and joints start to hurt. Pay attention, listen to your body. You know what I'm saying? I used to go crazy heavy on things like this, and it's the reason why I have pain in these elbows today. But, I mean, adding things like glucosamine, chondroitin in there, MSM, in some cases, like omega-3s, you know, the fish oil, that stuff really helps you out. If you guys don't already, check out Revive MD Supps. We got some stuff on that website, which is crucially amazing as well. Use my code, Genetics20, save yourself a little bit of money on there as well, too. So, if they ask, some of your boys send you. All right, let's see this.
Careful, you don't want this.
So, the best thing whenever you're doing something like this and you're really looking for that pump, trying to see if it's happening, you really got to put your mind into that training exercise. Because if you don't feel like, oh, I got some tension, things aren't circulating, you just got to keep going, right? And it's like I try to tell all of my clients, if you don't feel that blood circulating in there, you've got to keep pushing out reps, whether it's heavy, light, whatever the case may be. Push reps out in that way. Your body does not second guess and say, hey, you know, did we start this workout yet? We still need to warm up a little bit more. Warm-ups doesn't have to be, you know, two warm-up sets. It can be three, it can be four, it can be one. It just depends on how you actually operate whenever you come to the gym. So, you need some more heavy stuff, keep going.
Carefree, but there's a dark side that haunts this. Paparazzi gossip loves to watch this, but drugs take me away when I pop this. Rock and roll lifestyle at a fast pace. Roy like a NASCAR in a drag race. Zoom, zoom, why the fuck are you in last place? Need to catch up where I'm at, that's a fast chase. Take a shot cause you drink it slow. Pour a glass but nothing's chasing my whiskey though. Swift, you didn't know, now I'm a savage. And this has already been established. Your friends tryna dip, but you here, you not tryna go. If you ain't ready for it all, could let me know. I looked her in her eyes, she stared back all silent. When I told her I'm the devil, I was smiling. For the next day, you be scared if you listen what your friends say. The worst thing that happened to you in the best way. Yeah, but no lie, you're attracted to it. A good girl, but you're scared that it's bad to do it. Life of sin every night, we get back into it. But see, I live in this place, you just passing through it. Welcome to my world, let me walk you through it. If you step inside a matrix, ain't no dodging bullets. Ain't no fairy tale, welcome to the darker side. Moon washed a glass of water, now she's on a ride. Yeah, she's like, damn, y'all are wildin'. We live a little different, living on my own island. But clearly it's working, cause the money keep piling. When I told her I'm the devil, I was smiling. Yeah.
So why are you doing bench day on arm day?
So, really, what I'm doing, post grip bench. Alright, tight end to keep the hands. If you see, whenever I go down, I turn the wrist in just a little bit, or at least the elbows in a little bit. That should allow the triceps to be engaged. I'm way down and up. I'm trying to breathe because I had to take that shirt off. Right? But either way, heavier lifts on stuff like close grip bench is what really, really puts a lot of meat on that tricep. So just remember, off season, keep it heavy. Get into like a prep season, keep it heavy. I mean, whatever got you to build muscle in the first place, keep doing that shit. There's no reason to change it up. Unless for some odd reason your coach is like, hey, you got a weak toe, you need to work on it. Why don't you say you got a weak toe? Let's see what this looks like. This little contraption here helps. And everybody else look at it, it's like preacher curls, you know what I'm saying? Single arm preacher curls, whatever you want to do. It's always good to switch it up, probably be doing this type of workout. Sometimes I go double, sometimes I go single arm. Just depends on how my joints are feeling that day. If I feel like pushing it to do single or double. Right now, I think I'm probably just gonna start a little bit of double. Might work my way into some singles. Typically, this goes for about four sets of about 10 to 12. If it's too light, if I'm not getting the pump, add another set. But I always keep the rep counts right around 10 to 12. That's a really good rule of thumb for hypertrophy, getting more muscle growth going, and getting into that stage. So, yeah. Know you play, look around, think you lost your way. I play no games, I got many names. Wanna swim and fight, don't take all day. Pretty much, obviously, you guys see different little workouts going through an arm day. And there's a whole lot of tools in the arsenal, a whole lot of tools in the gym. I would say don't always get so fixated on just one thing. Mix it up, have a variety, but have a variety after you've actually, adapted, mastered, kind of grown in one aspect of an exercise or a regimen. Most people expect things to change within 6 to 8 weeks of them getting something done. Some people have great genetics and they will work. Others have to work just extremely hard in order for that to happen. So, a little bit of a pro tip, at least going into the end of the day, you guys, when you're in here, work, get that mind frame right before you step in this gym. Watch a video, watch your favorite pro, watch your favorite Food Network, who gives a shit, right? Watch something that's gonna motivate you to get into that workout, into that training, and that mindset. Keep that mind-muscle connection. Hope to grow with you guys next time. This your boy D, arm day was good. Peace.